Wonderful birds. You have seen some beautiful living creatures flying in the sky. They are birds. Birds are the beautiful and colorful animals on earth. They are found all around us. They have feathers and wings. They have light and hollow bones that make their body light to fly easily. They also have streamlined bodies that help them in flying too.
The tail of a bird helps it to turn in any directions.
Feathers. Birds are the only animals with feathers. Feathers help birds to fly,
to keep them warm and to camouflage.
Birds have three types of feathers. Body feathers. They cover the bird's body all around. They give shape to the bird's body. Flight feathers. They are large feathers found on wings and tail of a bird. They help birds to lift themselves and balance the bird while flying. Down feathers. They lie under the flight feathers close to the skin. They keep the bird's body warm. They are soft and fluffy feathers. Birds shed their feathers and new feathers grow in their place. How birds fly. Birds fly with the help of their wings. They move in two special ways, upstroke, downstroke. In upstroke movement, wings are pulled up while flying.
In downstroke movement, wings are pushed down while flying.
Some birds like kiwi, penguin, and ostrich cannot fly. They are called flightless birds. Birds do not have teeth. They use their beaks to catch and eat food. Different birds eat different kinds of food. Therefore, they have different types of beaks. Curved beak. Birds like parrots have curved beaks. They use their beaks to eat nuts, seeds, and fruits. Chisel-like beak. Birds like woodpeckers have long and chisel-like shaped beaks. They use their beaks to bore holes into the bark of trees,
to eat insects and make their nests.
Spear-like beak. Birds like herons and kingfishers have long, thick, spear-like beaks. They use their beaks like a spear for stabbing fish. Cracker beak. Birds like sparrows, cardinals, and grosbeaks have short, strong, and conical beaks. They use their beaks to crack the hard shells of seeds and nuts. Long, thin, and pointed beak. Birds like hummingbirds and sunbirds have long, thin, and pointed beaks.
They use their beaks like a straw to suck the nectar of flowers.
Short, sharp, and hooked beak. Birds of prey like eagles, hawks, and owls have short, sharp, and hooked beaks for tearing flesh. Broad and flat beak. Birds like ducks and swans have broad, flat beaks with tiny holes on the sides. Birds take in muddy water along with small plants and animals. The muddy water flows out through the holes, leaving the plants and animals inside it. Spoonbill. Birds like spoonbills have long flat beak with a tip like a spoon. They use their beak to sweeping back and forth through shallow water to get the small fishes and water animals. Like the different shapes of the beaks, birds also have different shapes and sizes of feet and claws. Birds use their feet and claws to catch, hold, and eat food. They also help them in walking, climbing, perching, and swimming. Perching birds. Birds like sparrows, crows, and goldfinch have three toes in front and one at the back. They use their front toes to grip the branches of trees or wires and back toe to lock around the branch. This is called perching. Climbing birds. Birds like parrots and woodpeckers have two toes pointing upwards and two toes pointing downwards. These toes help them to climb up and to hold the bark of the trees. Praying birds. Birds like eagles, hawks, and owls have very strong and sharp claws. Their claws are called talons. They use them to catch and hold their prey firmly. Swimming birds. Birds like ducks and penguins have webbed feet with three toes in front and one at back. Their front toes are joined by thin skin called valve. Scratching birds. Birds like hands and roosters have strong feet with three toes in front and one at back. Each toe has sharp and hard claws to scratch the ground in search of seeds and worms. Wading birds. Birds like cranes and herons have long legs with wide spreading toes. Their legs prevent them from sinking into the mud and in shallow water. The wide spreading toes help them to walk in shallow water in search of food. Where do birds live? Birds build nests to lay eggs and raise their young ones. Birds make their nest on the branches of trees, in the trunk of trees, on ground, rooftops, old buildings, poles, etc. They use leaves, twigs, feathers, wool, etc. to make nests. Different birds build different types of nests. Tailor bird. A tailor bird uses its beak like a needle to stitch the leaves together with plant fibers to make its nest. Weaver bird. A weaver bird uses grass and leaves to weave the nest. Nest looks like a bottle hanging upside down. There is an opening at the bottom of the nest for the bird to enter. Woodpecker. A woodpecker makes a hole in the trunk of tree with its pointed beak. It uses this hole as its nest. Penguin. Penguin make nests on ground by gathering stones and pebbles. Birds take care of the young ones. The birds lay eggs in their nests. One of the parents sits on them to give warmth. Other protects them from enemies. After some days, the baby bird hatches out from eggs. This is called hatching. The baby birds are weak and do not have feathers when born. The parents feed them and look after them for some days. When the baby birds grow and develop feathers, they learn to fly and search their food.